supposed to be there. He's actually scheduled to start down at this point on the outside of Joe Jr.